You are round up. Oh. Here. Chatting away at Penny. Oh. There was another ferret on my foot a minute ago. Little Tia. Here, I'm just dook-dook-dook-dook-dook-dook-dook. Gotcha! Gotcha! Where is he? Where is he? Where is my monster boy? There he is! Look how big he is! Oh, he's a big monster. There's your sister. Whoa. God, Rye, I want to go to bed. You were just freaking wound. It's almost 2 a.m.
Yeah, go get him. Get him, T. Get him, T. Ow. There she is.
God, he's just insane. I love his dancing. He got like jerky dance moves. God, once again, I've forgotten how spastic babies are. You're just a monkey. It was so cute earlier when he first came out and he was really wound up. And him and Tia start bouncing around, and 3 times he went right down behind my head of my bed. And she just sat there like, okay, whatever. Guess you don't want to play anymore. You're crazy. Oh, there goes your sister. She's running. She's going subterranean on you. You can tell Tia's starting to wear down, but not Riley. Oh my god. Oh, there she is. Okay, guys. One more rompage and you're gonna have to go to bed because mom needs sleep. Oh, get him, Tia. Get him, Tia. Ooh, Tia's doing some butt kicking. She's so tiny compared to him. He hissed at her. That's awesome. These two just get along so well. I mean, I figured she'd like a little baby, but I didn't expect him to be this playful with her, which is awesome. I was just looking for peace. But she's got the best of both worlds. She's got someone to cuddle with and someone to fight with. Oh my god, look at them. Riley, where are you? He's like, I'm lost. There I am. There I am. Oh, you guys are so cute.